I've got a tandoori lamb fillet.
Because I nipped to the butcher's and got them to cut up a lamb for me to get the rack of lamb but without the bones attached, which I'll whack on some tandoori marinade, roll it up and tie it tight in the fridge overnight before cooking on onions in my pizza oven and carving it all up into bits. And tip all of this and mix to make my samosa dough and let it rest slow while I fry my onions with whole spices, followed by my ground spices, along with some chopped up root veg going in and simmered with wine and stock, then pull and chuck and add all the other stuff till good, and then I'll break it up. And get some Deli Kitchen Indian spiced wraps loaded with my rice, meat, curry sauce, chilies and slaw, then fold and roll and get it wrapped up and seal the sides and ends. Then I'll roll out my samosa dough into a sheet, spread my filling, lay a burrito and wrap and roll it up tight and trim, then deep fry till nice and then repeat that with a few mini samosas. And load them all onto my board and slice it right open, loading with mint sauce, and I've got a gorgeous samosa crust burrito ready for it.
Scrum!